Life is the complex amalgamation of the beautiful and tragic. The beautiful is she. The tragic is knowing that I will never be with her. Never feel the smooth of her skin, the soft of her hair, place my hands on the small of her back, or hold them together. Like a prayer, we pray for love. But we say love is blind, so it's no surprise that it rarely finds its way to us. We stood worlds apart, but then you moved closer and smiled. It reminded me of my childhood, all that was joy and laughter, playing runouts, hopscotch, and had cassette tapes and pencils, dancing to Michael Jackson, bad, real bad. I dreamed a stencil of your silhouette outlined in the moon, Moonchild. Your glow was too bright for my eyes, made dull by the sorrows of this world. I watched you walk by, like a ballerina on a cloud, like notes on a hymn sheet. You were the beautiful harmony. I imagined your voice like peace. Your face brought a stillness to my heart that is only matched with poetry. But as you moved closer to me, I felt the blood rush through my veins like a thousand stampeding elephants. Broken, blissful benevolence, excuse me for my silence. I was simply in awe. Last I saw was you walk out of the door. Knowing that I was never gonna see you again, I decided to write this poem to remind me that in each day, life gives us the opportunity to turn something from the tragic into the beautiful. So I'll say these words and hope that they are carried up by the wind like candlelit lanterns across the night sky. So if you ever see them, these words burning bright, know that they were for you.